Hello beautiful kings and queens, welcome back to NKTV, and on today's episode we're going to be doing a Christmas makeup challenge. So depending on when you're watching this, you are tuning into the Christmas series. So on my phone here we have a bunch of different Christmas movie characters, from Santa Claus to Jack Frost to the Elf movie, and basically we're going to pick a random image and create that makeup look. So it's kind of a challenge because personally I don't do special effects makeup. I barely do my own makeup. Okay, so we're going to pick a name. I'll go first. Okay. All right, so I have Frozen. It's not really a Christmas movie, but I felt like winter, like it fell into the season that we're in. The next person to go will be Gabby. Oh, okay, so she got Jack Frost from Santa Claus, I think three. Santa Claus three, yeah. So basically, we're gonna create that makeup look. I have Frozen and she has
Jack Frost.
Yep, so
let's get into it.
Let's get into it. Support and reach.
I guess I really don't know what Christmas is all about. Isn't there anyone who knows what Christmas is all about?
So this is a finished look. Once again, I did Frozen and she did
Jack Frost.
So yes, I know the Frozen looks a bit scary, but we did our best. Make sure to like this video, comment, and subscribe. And you can also subscribe from the little small TV in the right-hand corner. Make sure to enter our giveaway as well for the Christmas series by following my Instagram account. Reposting.
Repost on your story.
And then comment Christmas tree emojis underneath the video. So thank you so much for tuning in. And thank you, Gabby, for being here. And I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Bye.
Bye.
No, no. But I'm going to tell you something.
Frank Getrich, quick schemes. It's easy money. And almost...